Steering clear of the water. Yeah, just playing a big high cut. He went on to 2-putt that for birdie.
So that would give Mickelson 4 birdies in the first 6 holes. And with another one,
12. Yes, man.
This was really a difficult read.
So Thomas and Mickelson were locked at 14 under, and so Mickelson here at the 10.
This was a great shot today.
So I can see the ducks in the bottom.
Again, Chuck, that...
I'm sorry.
No, again, that's just, you know, somebody painted them in.
Oh, yeah, I just think it's
but
pretty.
Have I seen them? Hell, yeah. There are a few people on the back street, we call it, you know, down where the church is.
Yes, sir.
Ohio, but that had ducks, and they go up and down that goddamn river. They come up the Hazel Creek, I mean, Knowles Creek here.
Right.
Oh, yeah. Town was different, laid back, pretty decent, pretty decent. Now we got too many fucking misfits.
It's that one. Anyway, I'm going to stop and leave you alone, but this is just... I was going to stop and leave you alone. I just thought I
wanted
to get...
You're not bothering me in the least. I'm seeing what I want to say. I want to see Mickelson win this thing.
Okay.
You're not bothering me. I'm not being rough and running to see how that fire inside you
goes. Okay.
You're welcome. Do whatever you want to do.
The big one at 16. The tie is 16 under.
Today, it's not really about what technology can do, it's about what you can do with it. We are living in the future we always dreamed of. We have many. So what will you do with it?
Wish they had a